One time I got my car taken. Why'd I lose my car? Because I missed a payment. Why'd I miss a payment? Because I had to pay for a dentist. Why'd I have to pay a dentist? Because I didn't have insurance. And I cracked a tooth and I ignored it for 6 months until an abscess formed. Why'd I crack a tooth? Because one night I thought I'd save a little money and skip dinner, but I got hungry and I decided to snack on a piece of candy brittle, and that's all it took. A piece of fucking candy brittle. And I was out of a job again. Lucky you. You've made some wise choices, but you're wrong if you think everyone has them. If your father wasn't watching from the kitchen window, it would have been different, which is lucky. That's all I'm saying. I never had anyone watching from a window for me. You got lucky. One hiccup, and it could have been you looking for work instead of me. Maybe I wouldn't have ended up with Gobi, or maybe I would have finished school, or maybe this could have been my house. Maybe it could have been. All of this, maybe it could have been mine.